Now, Jewish rapscallion.
I'm not Jewish, I'm a Roman.
A Roman?
No, no, Roman.
Oh, your father was a Roman.
Who was he?
He was a centurion in the Jerusalem garrisons.
Really? What was his name?
Nautius Maximus.
Centurion, do you have anyone of that name in the garrison?
Well, no, sir.
Well, you sound very sure. Have you checked?
Well, no, sir. I think it's a joke, sir. Like, Silius Sodus or Biggest Dicker, sir.
What's so funny about Biggest Dickus?
Well, it's a joke name, sir.
I have a very great friend in Rome called Biggest Dickus.
People of Jerusalem! Rome is your friend. To prove our friendship, it is customary at this time to release a wanderer from our prison. Whom would you have me release?
Release Woger!
Yeah! Very well. I shall release Woger!
Sir, we don't have a Woger, sir.
What?
We don't have anyone of that name, sir.
Well, it's a joke name, sir.
Patrol car Delta 9 with PC Roger Willie and PC Clifford Waycott, based at Oakhampton, were out on night duty patrolling the A3072 Hatherley to Holsworthy Road. Precisely 1 minute past 4 o'clock this morning, they sighted an object 400 yards away from them and at treetop level. They reported immediately to Oakhampton Police Station, where further men were brought out. Describing the patrol car at the time, can you describe it to us?
Well, the object was likened unto a cross.
How high would that be on an estimate?
Well, it varied at varying points of its journey. It was attaining high altitude and was down to sort of treetop levels at other times.
But what would the height be from the top of it to the bottom?
It would be hard to distinguish because, of course, it was...
Consul Willie just said, here we go then, and we drove off after it, if you know what I mean.
What kind of speed were you travelling at?
We were travelling very fast.
60 south, was it?
No sound that I heard at all. There was no outside noise apart from the noise of the car itself.
And the acceleration away from us was terrific. So really, we didn't get under it to hear any sound.
But you were really close enough to be absolutely certain that your eyes weren't fooling
me. Oh yes, it was just in front of us.
There was no question whatsoever that this was a figment of the imagination. It was definitely there. It was definitely either manned by some sort of being or remotely controlled. It was definitely being controlled to view our car or
you had the feeling that it was watching you.
Definitely. Yes.